Thanks for joining us, everyone. These fans have waited long enough, and they are ready for this party to start. Now you know what we've got in store, so don't change that channel.
What can the WWE Universe expect from him?
make this man. Just a guys, now it's Ortiz on the defensive. Condition I've ever seen him in. He's looking at it. Tonight may not be his night, guys.
The damage has been done, guys. I don't...
What incredible impact on that move.
Now it's time to catch...
And he goes for the pin. Two! A bit of contempt. That neck breaker, certainly a second time. He could pin his opponent right here. And you could put this singles match in the books. Many would consider this an upset, Byron.
Yeah, a hard-fought victory for this superstar, but he definitely earned it.
Yeah, look at it. His opponent, sore loser.
Yeah, but apparently it backfired. That's what you get for not accepting a loss.
Celebration can begin. This is a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
The champ comes into his title defense incredibly confident, Corey.
And with good reason, Cole. When you're the champ, you don't have to worry about winning. You just have to make sure...
So, these four superstars need to sacrifice their personal...
Man, what a move. Unbelievable. He's lining him up. That one fails to connect. has him spelt there. The powerbomb does its job. Not looking good for the champ. Appears to be in pretty good shape here. I know it's somewhat early still. And a big right hand. I'm better and better. Stunner! Emphatically delivered. Looking to catch him off guard. I thought he had a large margin on that one. Wow.
He's better than that. What a spear!
Wow, the crowd's on the edge. Look at this. Perfectly timed. He looks for it once again. There! That was vicious. He can handle a second time. Huge slam.
So does his opposition. This is about as close as it gets.
And a big right hand.
And a strike connects.
And that one. Drops him. Somebody, oh no. We know what this is. A mammoth slam up. It's going to get a lot tougher. You've got to believe this one's over. We might. And if he hits this, good night. And one more time. I'll be shocked if that's not it. Gotta like the champ's chances now. That's how you prove your dominance over each other's down. Championship on the line.
Point on the end of a match, guys.
There's the cover. Can he do it? These are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way. Quite like this guy. And the Luthes press. Piston like rights. Here's the pin. Title on the line. The history books will have to wait another day.
WWE Universal Champion, Brock Joel.
Talk about having to dig down deep to pick up the win.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
I think I can safely speak for all of us when I say that was an amazing...
Making his way to the ring from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at, and his opponent from Blackpool, England, weighing in at